Hey friends, today I am here at the center of this Belarus, and today it is 9th of May. That means it's the victory day of Belarus and Russia and all Soviet Union. That means today is the day they got independence from this German people. So because of that, I saw lot of exhibition items that you can only see and found in country like Belarus. And today I'm going to show you what all things I saw today, and I hope it will be interesting for everyone, those who are watching. So enjoy the video. These are mainly handmade craft, and which is made of wood, and it looks so beautiful. And these all things are mainly for sale, and price varies based on the variety and the type of the craft it is. Even there is some type of paintings and drawings that these people are done, and these things also for sale, and it looks so beautiful. These things you can buy and hang it on your house, or you can give to someone as a gift. Even I found some of the ornaments, like earrings, then like chains, etc., and those are made of small stones, and it is look like traditional type of ornaments. And here also some of the stuffs that are made of stones, and these all are for sale, and price varies based on the size of the stone and the variety of the stone. These are small pots that is made of wood. And here are some paintings that are done by the people who are selling it, and it is very cheap and looks so beautiful. Here also some of the embroidery items, and these are mainly the soap, different variety of soaps, and it can be used for bathing. Here are some bag and other things that are made only with small different type of Here is some of the other paintings. It is made by a girl, and she is a doctor. Here is some Belarusian traditional puppets. they look so beautiful, and these are the traditional dress of Belarusian people. It look like a white and red cloth. These are different type of dresses, and they are rather expensive. And I found something that is from India as well. These are look like original plants. Here are some creatures that are made from wood, mud. Sorry, they are made from clay, I guess, and it looks so beautiful. Here also some different type of designs. These are a wide varieties of cutting boards. Those are for sale. And here is some like different type of food products. Especially very very dried ones like beef, like some kind of potatoes, vegetables, they are dried and kept. These are basically like for placing of different stuffs, for example candles, some kind of knife, test tubes, pen, etc. And it looks very beautiful, and people used to buy these things. Kind of interesting. And here are some combs. Those are made of wood completely. And there are many other things also. Those are made of wood. Here are some traditional Belarusian seeds that we can find nowhere else in this world. Wow, it looks delicious. The people keep on buying these stuffs. These are some other paintings that I saw. And the price of them, it is each one, it varies, but some of them it is like 3000 rupees, 5000, some of them it was 1000 rupees, etc. These are rather cheap as compared to these big ones. And people buy this and keep in the houses. Here are some more comb spoons. So there are some pots also. You can keep your stuff inside and close it. Like masalas, these are like toy guns. These are not original, guys. It is just for like show. Knife. And there are some belts. These are like people use this kind of belt like 100 years ago. these paintings are my favorite, and they are made in the bark of the tree. So these are very, very thick, and on the they will cut these trees into like horizontally and get this type of piece, and they will draw on the inside part. So beautiful. These are some other paintings. These are like different type of structures, like trees, buildings, some kind of factory, some other things. They are made in the mud. These are cutting boards and other stuffs. Again. These are like big boards for keeping water, for especially water. They also keep tea and other stuff inside these boards. These are artificial trees. Wow, these are called the like Belarusian souvenirs. Of caterpillars. Mostly these are brought by small children. These are different wide varieties of clocks that are used in the past time during the Soviet time. And here are some books and messages that the people did when they are like during the Soviet time, for like 100 years ago. Here are some stamps. And these are like old Belarusian rubles. These are like the different stars that are given to these soldiers of different position, like for example commander. These are mainly the newspaper cuttings and letters
about the stories of the people and soldiers who have participated during the Soviet Union time. And this is a nice short post about the victory of the Belarus.
А, это я знаю. Мы сейчас тоже играем.
Вот это.
Ну это типа походные солдаты брали и играли. Отвлекались. Это курица. Табак был.
Ага,
друг.
Табак, ага.
Да, инструкция. Табак, если.
Круто.
Мы все не урали, да, мы с нами такие очки были ранее. Это
атлон.
Ну это атлон, она должна пойти целая.
Да.
Это такая радиостанция с самолета.
А, американ. Airplane after Russians, they destroyed everything about the bar. These are different type of watchers. So you can see. Different chains that are hanging out here. We're doing different vessels and boats and stuff. Here I saw some wide variety of animals and other things that are made from clay or mud. Looks so beautiful and it is very rather cheap as well. Just 500 rupees. This one it is 1000 rupees, etc. So here comes the end of our video. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And see you guys in the next video.